Morning, guys. Tonight we're going to draw Hyper Metal Rildo from Super Dragon Ball Heroes. I've been desiring to draw this guy for like, I don't know how long. But he's like a bodyguard to Dr. Mu, the last of the Tuple Race. And as you can see him already in my dad's office. Now let's get started. Here's the head. Anyways, Hyper Metal Rildo is a fusion of General Rildo and Super whatever his name is. There we go. There's his upper half. There's his head. Here's his chest. There's his chest. Now we draw the claws. This thing is actually his drill. It also functions as a drill. Well, I don't know why it functions like that.
It's fairly broad. I mentioned it's one of the longest rivers in Europe. How do you see that strategically? You were explaining that a few moments ago.
Well, it separates the country east and west, obviously, and rivers are always crucial because they're also boundaries and obstacles, and you can take advantage of it as well. So Dnieper River is crucial. It also has a very significant dam on it. Now, if you ever pulled the plug on that, tens of thousands of people would be involved as casualties for sure. I don't foresee anything like that. Putin is going about this the complete opposite, trying to minimize civilian casualty. He knows the whole world is watching here. This campaign is full of risk, to be frank about it.
When this guy transforms, he has a mask that he wears.
More deliberate than this. They would normally do something that is more successful. After all, if you're operating on four different axes, every one of those axes has to have its own logistical infrastructure to support it. And those of us who are familiar with large-scale military campaigns, the people that lead these campaigns, guys like me and General Kellogg and Dave Petraeus and others out there, we're kind of a dime a dozen. We're operational commanders. The guys that help win this thing are the logisticians. And he's got four axes of advantage here.
All right, that's more like it. What was up with the music? Was here last time. There we go. That's how you draw hyper metal Rildo. That didn't take too long, did it? First episode done in my dad's office. Complete. To find out more on how to draw more characters like this, leave a comment below. And let me know which destination you want me to do my designs in before I get started. Anyways, please like, rock, and subscribe to my channel, and let me know which character you want me to draw next in the comments below. Stegosaurus, see you later!